Welcome back, everybody. Twitch367 here, and today we're going to continue with episode 14 of our Diablo 4 series here on the channel. Once again, if you guys want to interact with me or any of the other members of the Discord, take a peek at the Discord link in the description. While you're down in the description, take a peek at all the other social media links, including the 10% off W link. Helps me out, helps with the company, and it's a great thing to do. That being said, last episode, we made our way here, and, well, we ended up dying, like, right at the end. So, figured now's a good time to give it another go. Of course. There we go. Of course this is a frost one. That's probably why we're having such a hard time. That pop one of these.
I'm not ready yet.
All right. Get out of here. Pop one of these. Heal up. Oh boy. Use our last potion.
I'm
Okay, we did it. We've got so many new things. That's a staff. It's a wand that does more damage. Ring. I think we'll hold on to our rings for now. That's a staff. Back to the beginning. Just leave me alone. All right, talk to you.
Let's see. Yes. Yes, without a doubt, this is the Forgotten Codex. Finally, I am bound by my word. You shall know the magic secrets contained in this book. We will work together. Come, I have prepared for this ritual.
Alright, going to the abandoned check. I just want to know, like, what this is going to do for me.
Alright, let me get these incantations sorted properly. Would you be so kind as to light the elemental braziers? Sparks of fire, hear us. Peaks of earth, hear us. Tides of water, hear us. Gales of air, hear us. Looks like some of these pages are damaged. No matter. I can infer the meaning from context.
Are you sure that's wise?
I refuse to let caution keep me from the secrets of this book. I've come too far. Oh, great powers of the elemental forces, guardians of the hidden gates. I call to you in the names of the divine and infernal powers that you would hear us and obey. That should do it. You have to take a firm hand with these spirits. Something is wrong. No.
Alright. Got some demons.
Say, I'm certain my interpolations were correct, or at least in the spirit of the original. All this wasted effort. Perhaps my translation of the book was incorrect. I'm going back to Kuras to study my notes again. I think it's best if I leave the book with you. Consider it thanks for your help.
Okay. Assign a skill to this enchantment slot to receive passive benefits. So that's a basic, that's a core. Defensive, defensive. Okay. Alright, let's treble here.
I need to talk to you.
Yeah, I'll talk to you eventually, but not right now.
Need something for? That's good salvage.
Looks like that's it right now. Forgotten Codex. Put it on there for now.
What will it be?
Doesn't look like I have anything else. So in that case.
Good deal. Father bless. Father keep you.
I'll take what I got. Okay, inventory is good. There we go. So Act 2 is going to be that one. I'll do these at some point, but for now. So we have a clear inventory. Means we can definitely loot up while we're out here. Keep on going. So that's for necromancer only. Like the special gear at least. Okay, yep, that's right where we need to go.
Light's blessing. If you have needs, check in with the watch commander.
I'm looking for a Haradrim named Donan. An old friend of his sent me.
At this hour, I'd wager he's in the keep. Check with the guard at the door.
Alright, and...
He's upstairs in the Great Hall with his son. Keep it quick.
Alright, so he said upstairs. I guess it's these other stairs.
Dad, I need to be out in the field with the other knights.
Why the rush, my boy? You know, I found some of my old Haradric tomes. Stay here, and we can go through them together.
I can take some with me. We have a visitor.
This discussion is not over. Is there something you need?
I have a message from Lorath.
Well, there's a name from another life. Has the old man finally come down from the mountain?
With a warning. An ancient evil walks the land. The demon, Lilith.
And you know this how? Did you and Lorath discover something of interest?
Perhaps this is all connected to what you saw, Father.
Yes, I was just getting to that. There was an incident at my estate. Probably best if we discuss it there. Go and have a look around for yourself. I'll meet you shortly, and then we can talk more. As for your request, get to Braystag, and be careful. Stay close to the other knight's penitent.
I will. Don't worry.
All right, what do we got? Deep freeze. Got quite the cooldown, though. Don't really want to get rid of anything. Alright, so I gotta leave and then come up. Then up. Yeah, why not? Alright, and looks like going that way is fine.
Welcome to Firebreak Manor, traveler.
I'm here about the incident. Donan gave me permission to look around.
Incident?
That was all he said.
I must be referring to his study. Something unsettling transpired there.
Of course his study's in the basement. That lists the blood petals.
Each day a struggle to live up to your own legacy.
What do you want with me?
Astaroth.
She's dead.
Astaroth cannot die. Not by your hand.
What have you done with him?
Away, demon. I deny you.
You have grown so...
Return to the Darklands from whence you came. I said away!
Alright, let's go see what that signal was. Alright, got a guy up here. Get rid of you guys on the outside.
I'm not ready yet.
Goat men. They've never dared come so close to the estate before.
Perhaps they were drawn by Lilith's presence. I saw a vision of her in your study.
What do you mean, a vision?
I don't fully understand how, but it isn't the first time.
Full of surprises, aren't you? No wonder you caught Lorath's attention. Well, now you understand my predicament. The daughter of hatred in my own home. She must be furious I cast her out.
That painting on your wall, who are the others in it?
Why do you ask?
Lilith seemed to leave after seeing them.
Nafain and Arida, the druids who helped me slay Astaroth. Yes. Yes, I think you're onto something. I resisted her, so she might question them about the demon next.
Makes sense
there
to me.
There are knights stationed in villages near the druids. If Lilith passed through, they must have seen her.
Alright, if you guys did enjoy this episode, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe if you have not already. Next episode, we're just going to continue along and see where we can get with Act 2 and go from there. But with that, hope you guys have a great day. I'll see you in the next one. See ya.